I thought you didn't take sides.
My viewpoint has evolved.
Your judgment has not.
Begin.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Shinmore here. We geeking out, and I'm back with another Injustice 2 arcade playthrough battle simulator, and this time it's with Aquaman. All right, so let's see what the King of the Seas can do. Oh, not ready now, so. There we go. Ducking attack. Ducking. Can we get another one? There we go. Alright. So I get those achievements. Daily challenges, I need to call it. Oh, you did an early class.
Not drown me.
Then I'll spear you.
No meter. I give him back his full life. Now he waves it all, too. Oh man. Blue Beetle, okay.
You talk boldly for someone so young.
Nothing wrong with confidence.
Let's see if you're ready.
Begin.
That red tint or burgundy is pretty tough. Dropped it as you can see. Put a bubble. Oh, he's just gonna visit me?
The seas conspire against you.
Throwing this all day. All day. I didn't block it. That's funny. It's gonna hurt.
I grow tired of you.
What jukebox are? You like dance to this?
Aren't you Batman's problem?
Atlantis belongs to the Green.
This trident says otherwise.
Begin.
Aquaman ain't having that. Oh. Come here. Oh. She's like, get off me. And Mr. Oh, yeah, okay, you got creatures with you? Got creatures too. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, okay, that's right. There we go. Take that tracker.
I'll drag you to the depths.
Anybody excited for Aquaman's movie? He's always been like a joke, but I don't know. Alright. I messed up. Oh no.
Yeah.
Aqua Man wins.
All right, Justice League movie coming. We'll see.
What do you want from me?
Help us save the world.
There's nothing on land worth saving.
Begin.
And then Wonder Woman movies next week. I hope it does good. I heard the reviews so far is pretty good. DC needs it. Warner Brothers needs it. I dropped it. Oh, yeah.
The seas conspire against you.
Oh, lost some tentacles. Gotcha.
Aquaman.
I don't know, I guess with the Justice League movies, well, the Warner Brothers, they kind of went in reverse as opposed to Marvel. Which isn't a bad thing. They doing like the team movie, then the solo movies, as opposed to solo movies, then the team up movie. So, we'll see.
Never thought we'd cross paths again.
Technically speaking, it's the first time.
It's also the last.
Begin.
I can't front that yellow on Green Arrow. But Yellow Arrow pretty tight though. Oh my god. I didn't even see him do that. No! Okay. Get away. There we go. No. Not like this. Oh, I did the wrong move. God.
Feel Poseidon's wrath.
I think in the older games he can move forward while he's doing that. I'm not sure if he can do it this time. Let's see. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna finish him with the super. There we go. You're not getting up from that.
Aquaman wins.
All right, Captain Cold.
You're in over your head.
Can't drown in frozen water.
But the exposure will kill you.
Begin.
Violent. There we go, let's get down. Let's see, take this. Oh! Oh my gosh. That was smart. Cold's dirty.
I'll drag you to the depths.
Thank you. Smart guy. Got him.
Feel the ocean's power.
Alright, Cloud.
I might have underestimated
his measly 33%.
You underestimate me.
Oh, that one bar? Interesting. Oh. Now I gotta fight myself. Interesting concept.
I bet even you fear drowning. Every soldier fights to his last breath. Then you choose to die here.
Begin.
Oh my God. There we go.
Pay homage to the king.
Oh, the textures in this game is good though. Look at that alligator. Oh my gosh. Don't you do it. Oh, it's almost full screen. Look at that. Oh my God. Okay.
Pay homage to the king.
That's gang. Time for the big fish.
First Clark, now you.
We share no similarities.
You're both aliens we don't need.
Begin.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh. Come on, Aquaman. What the heck? And I tried to jump. Oh my gosh, he's killing me.
You are not worth collecting.
There we go. I don't want that. Jeez, what the heck?
Atlantis demands justice.
It picks a weak champion.
Give me that 15. Okay, still got a fighting chance. I still got a chance. I'm gonna throw this interactable. Didn't work. I can't do anything. I'm out. Oh, and I seen it. I should have just. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy.
Brainiac wins.
Run that right back.
The seas will rise against you.
Your power cannot touch me.
Your knowledge does have limits.
Begin.
Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna hit him. There we go. Wait. Yeah, I want him to clash. Let's go. Eat it. And it didn't work. Great. I know he's gonna clash, yeah.
Your power astounds.
We've yet to plumb the depths.
I'll do this. I'm gonna get 30%. Okay. Oh.
Your pain brings
that hurt.
No pleasure.
Oh. Ooh.
Superman was right. Brainiac needed to die. But I couldn't stomach the idea of Kal's return to power. Atlantis would not again be his vassal. With Batman beaten and his allies imprisoned, I couldn't muster the force I needed to take Superman down. I'd all but lost hope when my Marines discovered an abandoned insurgent base hidden in the Southern Ocean. Here, Lex Luthor had perfected his inter-universe transporter. From plans left behind, my scientists built a new device. Now I go and ask for the help of those I had fought. I must also ask their forgiveness.
Well, a king gotta do what a king gotta do. Alright guys, that's all I have. I'll be back with more videos. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.